set up GTX16000 via ASUS Router app. You can set up GTX16000, the world's first quad-band Wi-Fi 6E gaming router. With our easy-use ASUS Router app, complete a few quick preparations before starting. Make it can be easier. First, reboot your modem and ensure your ISP connection. You can simply unplug the modem for 15 seconds and plug it back in. Second, prepare your router. Wire up the cable from the LAN port of modem to the blue WAN port of GTX16000. Plug in the power and turn it on. Third, download the free ASUS Router app from App Store or Google Play. Then, turn on Wi-Fi connection of your mobile device and enjoy your incredible journey with GTX16000, which is about to start from now. Wait till Aura light turns to solid blue. Your GTX16000 is ready for setup. Open your ASUS Router app. Click Setup. Find ASUS Wireless Router on the list. The setup process varies by the platform you are using. For iOS users, scanning the QR code on the bottom is the easiest way to access your GTX16000. You can also check the model name on the bottom and manually select Wi-Fi resources by going to Wi-Fi settings. And for Android users, the router will display on the setup list when Wi-Fi remains on. If not, you can still use manual connection. When your router shows up, click it. The system will check the internet status before starting your settings. This might take a few seconds. Press Get Started when it's ready. Enter the SSID and password of Wi-Fi network on following page. You can also choose whether to share the same settings in 2.4 GHz, 5 to 1 GHz, 5 to 2 GHz, 6 GHz. Next, set up an admin username and password for ASUS Router. This account allows you to manage GTX16000 and configure more features on ASUS Router app and Web GUI. Try to keep this password properly or write it down. Then, apply your settings. The system might take 1 to 2 minutes to apply your settings. When it's ready, go to your Wi-Fi settings and connect to your new SSID. Then, back to ASUS Router app. It might need another 1 to 2 minutes to complete the system setup and diagnose your network. The following page will show you all the settings. You can simply take a screenshot to record or find it on management interface of ASUS Router app later. Now, you are ready for the party. GTX16000 will bring you the best experience of low latency and lag-free gaming. If you have further requirements, find more information on ASUS support site. To learn more about your ASUS Router, subscribe to our ASUS support channel. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.